order from Bulgaria. I didn't even know they had internet access in 1995 in Bulgaria. And they had taken two crisp $100 bills, and they took those $100 bills and put them inside a floppy disk. And then they mailed us the floppy disk. On the floppy disk was a little note, and it said, "The money is inside the floppy disk. The customs inspectors steal the money, but they don't read English."